Hey guys, I haven't shared a video of Taco in a while, so I thought I would share a video of how Taco's doing. He is doing wonderful. He has grown so much over the winter, and he is staying inside with us, and so Parker and Lucky like to eat whatever Taco's having. Right now, they're sharing some kale. I think that's their favorite, and they are so sweet eating together. They really get along great. Now, if you've been following me for very long, y'all know that Belle passed away in November, and Taco and Belle were just best friends, so now Parker has kind of stepped up, and he and Taco, they get along great, so it works out good. And also, you'll see Lucky in just a minute, and she's a little sweetheart with Taco, too. So everybody just gets along great, and they eat together, and they love getting treats. So every night before bedtime, we have to give them all three a special treat. Just in case you don't know, Taco is a sulcata tortoise, and he will be very, very large when he gets full grown. He will be around 100 pounds or even possibly more. Now, Parker, he's full grown. He's 6 years old. And then we also have a coonhound, and she just turned 3, and you'll see her in just a second. So it's so neat how these animals get along so great. If the temperature is below 50, then Taco has to stay inside. But if it's warm, then Taco loves to go outside and play in the sunshine. We have had Taco for about 2 years now. He is a rescue, and he is the sweetest natured tortoise. He gets along with all of our dogs. And so here's Lucky sharing some kale with Taco. So I hope you enjoyed this update. Let me know what pets you have in your home.